11. Hug me, I'm adopted. And I did let go, and I'm still letting go, and I'm learning how to foster and adopt myself. Because just like all of us, whether adopted or fostered, we are all searching with the hopes of becoming someone, only to find out in the end that one is several. And for 20 several years, I've been doing just that, searching for someone. And what I've come to realize is that someone is me. Yeah, me. And I'm pretty okay. And I don't need to look at someone else to define who I am or what it is that I belong to, because I belong to me. And when I look inside myself, that's when I'm able to see all that I have become. A creator, a lover, a healer, a friend, a seeker, a thinker, a fighter till the end. I can laugh, I can cry, I can hug, and I can kiss, because thank you, I'm a daughter and a sis. I'm a soul, I'm a seed, and I belong on this earth. Now I'm a dreamer, and I'm a believer. So let me ask you, what's your name, and who's your daddy?